delightful. Of all the places Zeke has dragged me, that the Royal Museum has sent me. This is my favorite. The sights, the sounds, the smells. Oh, everything is just so sweet. Oh, maybe I'm just excited to finally be in a place that isn't a war zone. I have a lengthy list of flowers to catalogue, but I keep getting distracted by all the delightfulness. Would you be willing to help me out? Could you collect all the peanut butter cups you come across? It shouldn't take long. I'm sure you'll be done in a jiff. Thank you, friend.
Coo, coo, cat, joo! Oh, hoo! Ah, excuse me there, wizard. I'm still acclimating to these mountain allergens. Which brings me to my point. I hear tell Caramel is home to fascinating little enigmas called lemon heads. Aimed for being sweet on the inside, but horribly bitter outside. Sounds like every rider I've ever met. But seriously, I'd love to learn about them. But now I'm afeard they'll upset my allergies more. Now, citrus gets me worse than mountain pollen, you understand? Now, could you keep an eye out for the lemon heads and let me know what you observe?
Let me check. Alright, so there's one here. Probably one of each. Why would they put flowers secretly here? Just checked everywhere. Hello.
Are you ready to go to my estate? Well, yeah, my family's estate. The Von Trapps are the big deals in Caramel, after all. Ever since we first discovered the dark chocolate veins in the mines of Nibelheim, we have been rich and beloved by all, I presume. Yeah, I want to take you to the Von Trapp estate to meet the cabal. No, it is not a trap. Now, after you...
Is That's Caramel City all the way down there. There's some fucking toboggans out here. This is a nice big ass castle.
Achtung!
Gesundheit.
That means pay attention, guard, who is daydreaming instead of guarding the super important summit of Cabal dignitaries.
Oh, I was, Sorry, Mr. Lord Von Trapp. It's just so peaceful and serene up here. Everyone has been patiently awaiting your arrival.
Gods these days, am I right? I better go make sure nothing else has been as poorly managed as the god situation. The summit begins shortly. In the meantime, maybe you go do the mingle thing with the other Kabbalists in the lodge. Exchange pleasantries. Or don't. Up to you.
At last, we're joined by the wizard, the divine paradox, the scion of Bartleby, a constant pain in my neck. Welcome to the end of this foolish old conflict with the Arcanum, that is, an armistice not easily won, for what schemer is wont to abandon their machinations? And yet, when I approached you, Mr. Quake Charmer, you put aside your plan to, as you so eruditely phrased it, earthquake Cool Ranch to dust. And you, my dear copycat, you thought to clone yourself to infiltrate and divide every great house in Mirage, but refocused instead on unity. Then there's Judge Veg, who aimed to destroy this world of caramel because of its sugary appetites. But I have persuaded him toward leniency. You all saw the truth that the Cabal has lost its way. Once a coalition to rebuild the First World, we've become factious, diabolical, defeated. We should, nay, must change to survive. It's time we grow up. It's time to rejoin the Arcanum, to preserve what is, not restore what was. Wizard, will you help me usher in a new paradigm, a new alliance, a new age? Will you take the stage and my tentacular hand in peace? Let this moment mark a...
What just happened?
Ah! The great old one done got it up like barbecue! But who would do that? Reckon I'm pecking in your direction, Judge.
Hey, you accuse me? He fell into a giant hole. A cowardly attack. The unmistakable MO of chickens with earthquake powers.
Everyone, relax. It's clear this was a trap set by one who hates the Cabal and fights us at every turn. The wizard!
Makes sense to me! Destroy the wizard!
Oh, sweet staccato! They're not listening to the reason! We must make the escape that is hasty! This way, wizard! Quick, quick!
What the fuck just happened?
Don't worry. I know you did not set the trap for the old one. I mean, you didn't, right? Of course not. But who did? And why? I suppose we will have to worry about it later. We must beat the fleet retreat before the other Kabbalists catch us.
Mm. I move to shake someone's hand, and they fall in a black hole that spontaneously appears.
There is a mining camp halfway down the mountain. We can regroup there, but I am the sneaker, not the fighter. So, I need your help to get through the temperamental candid rams that live in these peaks. Battle them while I tiptoe past, ya?
The fuck is this? How the hell? I don't know how to get spellments. Do I just need to use the cards? I mean, fuck it, let's see. Oh, I'm sorry, I need to. Okay, I see. Who's Billy the Cutter? Okay, we need a wooden skeleton key for that shit. That's bullshit. Alright, so after the membership runs out, the only one I can farm here is Sand Squid.
How many more loads are there to sort? My eyes, they are getting bleary.
Shh, people. Welcome, valued customer and wealthy patron, to Nana's old-fashioned nougat mine. Allow us to sing the Jerry Work song.
As much as I enjoy the music, with or without the ology, our time she's short. But we could use the passage back to Caramel City.
Oh, we would help. But the gummy worms who do our mining, they went a little bonkers, yeah? And destroyed the transports. But it's good, it's great. It gives us more time to sort through all the nougat ore. So much time.
More gummies going sour? I will not stand the chance against them. Once again, wizard, you must distract the gummy worms so I can get to Caramel City.